这都是在宣纸上用墨直接画的传统的中国画。
Just ink on the rice paper. And then that's a watercolor.
大姐真香，这个。你真好吃，好家伙，下回应该上您这儿吃来。是啊。有机会，有机会。
你说欢迎他们到我们家来做客。He says, welcome, warmly welcome you to visit his family.
我们家一共三口人，除了我们俩以外，还一个女儿。女儿结婚住家不住这儿，现在就我们俩人住这儿。
There are three members in the family, the parents and the one daughter. The daughter is married and living outside this home with the husband.
她退休了，退休前在工厂工作。
And the hostess, the wife, she is retired. But she used to work in the factory.
我的职业就是画画。
And Miss Zhang's job is he's a painter. He doesn't paint wall, he paints the paintings on the wall.
我们住这五间房子，这个是两间，就算客厅吧。那是我一个小的一工作室，这边有两间卧室，这点是厨房。你说待会儿他们都可以看看。
Okay. They have five rooms in this house. These are two rooms.Now it's a sitting room. There's a little studio over there for him to do the painting. And then two bedrooms on this side, one, another. And then the corner over there is a kitchen. Later on, you can walk around if you like and take pictures.
这个房子有300多年的历史了。我的家族在这都住了有150多年了。到我这儿已经是第四代了。
This house, 300 years old.His family is here, 150 years old. He is the fourth generation of his family.
这边一个小院，这个院的正门啊，在那边。那边住另外的两户，跟我们家就是邻居关系。他们是文化大革命以后搬进来的两家，也是住了也有40多年了。好嘞。
There's a little courtyard over there, very little, and then the door to the courtyard is facing east. On the other side of the courtyard.There are two more families. They are neighbors. They moved in after the Cultural Revolution. They are here nearly like 40 years. That's the basic introduction he's going to make. And he welcomes any of the questions from you.
Did he go to school to study art?
是的，我从小8、9岁开始就跟一个画家学传统的中国画，19岁的时候又到美术学院又学油画。
When he was 7、8 years old, his family invited a traditional Chinese painter to teach him to do the Chinese painting. At age of 19, he went to the art college to learn art, to be an art student.
1966年毕业的，毕业以后就一直从事绘画，到现在。
He graduated in 1966, and after his graduation, he was always engaged in art painting.
我现在呢就是自己干，靠卖画为生了。我有自己的画廊，我通过在国内外搞展览卖我的作品。
No, he's a self-employed. He didn't work for anybody. Now he do the painting for himself, and then he will go to the exhibitions, domestic, international, to exhibit his works, sell his works, and also he has a little sales office in the city.
Does he have students that he teaches?
您的学生，有没有学生，自己有没有自己私人的学生？
私人的没有，我当过老师，教过学生。
He doesn't have any student now, but he used to teach in the school, and he had some students at that time.
So he'd be considered a master painter.
那您现在就是一个资深的画家。
Yes, 反正就是。
He's trying to be modest.
Tell us about his clients. Who have been some of his sales?
当然，当然，您的这个一般的就是说，大概什么样的人来买您的画？
在画廊里头，反正是什么样的人都有， 买我的作品，
嗯，
还是一般是，
老客户新客户，
对，外国人相比之下多点，
嗯，
因为我的画不是传统的中国画了，
嗯，
因为两种绘画我都学过，
嗯，
有点结合了那种性质的，
嗯。Is that in his sales office or little store in the city, there are all kinds of people. Some just walk in, but some has been build relations, business relations with him for years. So they purchase him periodically. And also he said he has Western people like his painting, because his painting is a combination of Western oil painting and the traditional watercolor painting.
或者一些什么，就是比较有钱的中国人吧，或者是一些什么场所啊，大的会所什么，给我订购一些大的。
And also some business units or some like maybe hotels, when they have decoration in their lobby, in their office, sometimes they will give him an order.
Is there any Western painters that he enjoys?
您喜欢哪个西方的画家？
莫奈、梵高。
莫奈 ，How do you say 莫奈 ？French。
莫奈。
莫奈。梵高。
梵高。
梵高。
Has he traveled abroad?
您去过哪个国家来，或者是法国，或者是美国？
欧洲大概去过十几个国家，美国。反正一共有将近20个国家吧，有的是我自己玩的。有的是搞展览什么的，不一样，学术交流都有。
She has been around 20 countries in the world, mostly European and also United States. And some, just for sightseeing, some she went over there for, together with other Chinese artists, for exhibitions or selling the artworks.
Has she been to Canada?
Canada?
No.
Not yet.
How has the neighborhood changed since he was a little boy? What's the biggest change?
您这一生感觉到这个地区的这个您这家或者说这附近这个有什么大的变化是什么？
要说大的变化就是现在人太多了，
啊，
这是对我的印象最深的。
It's too crowded now.
没办法。
Before it was quiet, nice, not so many people. Now it's too crowded, too much noise.